In this video, we're going to address how to insert an image in Microsoft PowerPoint. So to do that, all what you have to do, click Insert, and from here, click Pictures. Here you can import the media from your device or from your mobile or from stock images, or you can search online. So let's select stock images. And as you can see here, you can just select the image that you want and click Insert. And there you have it. For more tutorials, smash the like button and subscribe.